Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a
container for it. Was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming. HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on. poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Hello? Polaris, are you there? You can't let this happen!
Please! Please!
Please!
I just want to sleep now. Let me see.
You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. White pearls remain.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, and she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Red Wing, where does she think she is?
Right away, sir.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the...
Just waiting for my mail. Just leave it on the desk there, please. So you're the new girl, right? Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
What? What is happening? No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I gotta go home.
Oh, have you seen him? Mr. Faden, the new director? Oh, yeah. Very handsome. The Paladin has been long ago needing a new secretary, don't you think? They say she is very smart as well. Great task in charge. Really need the Bureau back.
Should keep trying. You are getting closer.
We've been invaded.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving. I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. This is all inside my head. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. What am I doing? I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
I need my gun.
You are a worm through time. The thundersaw storms you.
I know what I must start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
But she turned out just the same. There was a knock on the door.
Grow brighter. Around one constant, they revolve. Hedren is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedren put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedren dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
My sister had this dream, a bad dream, and the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always... Why had to end her dream? I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me. Oh.